Look at this stupid piece of garbage thinking that she's so great. Think about, because everyone loves her, that she could just do what she wants, and that, like, she deserves Deku just because she likes Deku and he likes her back. Nah, she's a piece of garbage. And she deserves to die in a hole.